I made a choice once to live a life of
pizza time.
Come on, 42 minutes ago, in comes order. Hamilton, Burton and Smith, 88 and one half extra, extra, extra large pizzas. In 8 minutes, I am defaulting on Joe's 1 minute guarantee. Then, not only am I receiving no money for these pizzas, but I will die. This is your last chance. You have to go 42 blocks in 1 minute. Your ass is fired. Go!
Thanks. Hey, you guys. Eat your pizza.
Yes, Mr. Spider-Man.
See ya. Pizza time.
You're late.
Pizza time.
I'm not paying for those.
Why?
You're late.
There was a disturbance.
I'm not paying for those.
Pizza time.
I'm not paying for those.
Free pizza.
Joe's 1 minute guarantee is a promise, man. I know to you, Parker, a pizza is serious.
Pizza time.
But to me, it's nothing. To me, money is serious. You're fired. Go.
Please, I need pizza time.
You're fired.
Well, give me another chance.
You're fired.
Go! Well, give me another pizza.
You're fired. Fired.
You're a month late again. Again.
I promise.
If promises were fat, my daughter would be crackers.
All I got is this 20 to the rest of the week.
Crackers, don't pay the rent.
Nobel Prize, Otto. Nobel Prize. We'll all be rich.
Yeah, it's not about the prizes, Harry.
But you need money.
We need money.
Peter Parker, sir.
Parker?
I'm writing a paper on you for...
Yes, yes, I know what you're doing here, but I really don't have time to talk to students.
I'm in charge here! It's my money!
But Oscorp pays the bills, so...
That's right.
Well, it won't take much of your time.
Parker, you're lazy.
I'm trying to do better.
You're lazy. You have to work hard. A rubber band is not a privilege, it's a gift. And you use it for the good of mankind.
You want to try it back there?
So, is that it?
Yes. My design to blow up the city. A huge amount of energy. Like a perpetual rubber band providing renewable power for the whole world. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Peter, what have we been talking about for the last hour and a half?
I don't really know.
You need to sleep soundly tonight, Otto.
Did Edison sleep before he wrote the fifth? Did Beethoven sleep before he blew up the city?
Did Bernoulli sleep before he found pizza time?
What are you stupid?
Give me the blue light, Rosie. The blue light, Rosie. The blue light, Rosie.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna blow up the city.
Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, please clear the room!
I don't pay you. You're fired. What are we gonna call this guy?
Doctor Puss.
Are you serious? Pack your things. Get out of my building. You're fired!
Chief, I found Parker.
Mad squirrels go berserk and we don't have pictures. You're fired.
Chief, the planetarium party.
Oh, right. You're unfired. I need you. Come here. You're fired. Get out.
Make it bigger and stronger than ever. But we need
a rubber band.
Don't leave me.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Don't follow me.
I went someplace else. Someplace where I thought I could win some
pizza.
I won and the guy wouldn't pay me. So I robbed him. I wanted a car, so I tried to take Uncle Ben's. Uncle Ben said no. So I robbed him too.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, I came up with more secrets to tell you today.
Is anybody in that building?
Then we think there's a kid stuck on the second floor.
Strong focus on what I want.
Pizza time.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
What do you want? Pizza.
I'm gonna blow up the city.
Shut it down, Ock. You're gonna hurt a lot more people this time.
It will stabilize. It's under control.
We'll say something.
Pizza time.